Let's get right to Dan Shively in Live Copter 3 HD.
You know, the accident is getting pretty well cleared up right now. The connector ramp lanes are open, and the backup is starting to dissipate in the downtown section. But this is all residual backup. We're looking out now around El Camino and out around Interstate 80. So traffic, if you're just leaving Woodland right now or coming down from Nicholas area, you may be into a little bit of a slowdown on southbound Interstate 5 from about the arena down through the Garden Highway. This is just residual backup. The lanes are not blocked anymore. The area around the accident is open, but slowly but surely this is starting to thin out. But this gives you an indication just how bad the backup was earlier today. It was like this all the way from Highway 50 out to about Arena Drive. So slowly but surely getting back to normal. Back to you.
All right. Thanks so much, Jim.